guys, today I just found out that there is a secret code for the movie theater, guys, and yeah, this is the code. 73033. I'm ready. 3, 2, 1, and boom. Okay, guys, so we gotta watch this movie and maybe just secrets. Okay, this is very scary because I found it in the abandoned house. If you don't. Oh my god. You can see that he dug this much. Okay, where is his secret? Down there. The horse and him. Town of Brookhaven. Okay, this could be a secret. Hello, Mr. Brookhaven. Okay, this guy right here is pretty sus out here. Wait, this is like the. Oh, wait. Okay, so this is kind of scary, guys. Okay, this is like restarts, okay? Okay. That is pretty scary. Did it say under stage? What? So, what is this room? We're complaining about this room. What is this room? I am complaining about this room. What is that room for a rip? For like, what is it? Okay, so yeah, maybe it's a secret or something. So I want to show you like the secret abandoned house and never go there. Well, yeah, well, there's like a secret over there. So if you want to find it. There's where the code. I know it's raining right now, it's disgusting. Right. So the abandoned house, you gotta be really careful. Go to the bushes right here. So I'm gonna show you how to break in this abandoned house. And never break in. I'm telling you never. So because of my wings. So yeah, I'm gonna go and eat, but first I wanna show you this abandoned house, and you gotta pay attention. So, there might be ghosts. That's like 100% real. Ghosts can be there. That is 100% real. But there's a high chance of one ghost to be there. 1 in 27 chance of a ghost to be there. So, you gotta pay attention with this house. Okay, so, you're in this house. Things get really crazy. And here's where the secret movie thing is. You can see it right here, 73033. There is where it is, the code. So, you're in the abandoned house. You see this black thing right here. You go here, and then you see this. Yeah, this code. But it's very scary because we saw in that movie that he had like a gravestone or something, and then he dug. What he did after? We don't know. That thing must have been there. And you should watch my video about the secret bunker. So, thank you guys so much for this video, guys. Keep it on. I'm WLY. And goodbye.